It is with the deepest emotion as I'm honored and humbled to speak before this audience of intellectuals to accept his honorary doctorate from the University of Professional Studies. I accept this honorary doctorate with humility, appreciation, and pride. And I would like to announce that this recognition I dedicate to all the President of Federation in Africa.